Bonjour French ladies, today in this video I'm going to show you all about the French duck and stick to the end because I'm going to show you some real life examples of French duck by French girls. If you're new to my channel, a big welcome to you. Please click subscribe, don't forget to click on that little bell in order to receive the video notifications. And of course, please feel free to share this video to your many friends, thank you. I have been asked by many of you about the French duck. What is a French duck? How do you do it? Is it French? You know, all these kind of things. So, okay, let's start. I'm going to show you a few examples. So, first of all, French duck, is it French? No. It is a name given to somebody tucking the shirt various ways at the front. But, you know, if you want to call it French duck, that's fine. I call it a French duck too. So, okay, so how can you tuck, you know, your shirt or your t-shirt or a sweater so that it looks good? And so now I will show you various ways you can do this, but of course, you know, do not stress out about it. You know, remain, you know, start to think about the French mindset. And you know, in these videos in my YouTube channel, I teach you a lot about the French mindset, why we do certain things. And certainly, you know, we do things a little bit more in a relaxed way, okay? Think about one of my videos called, you know, about the désinvolte, la désinvolture, how to stay désinvolte, meaning, you know, a little bit kind of devil may care kind of thing like that, you know, just so stay relaxed, never stress too much. Oh, my French chic is not perfect. Exactly, French chic is not about perfection. So here you are, you see, I have released all this stress for you. No more stress. So, why would you want to tuck your, you know, the front of your t-shirts, sweaters or shirts, you know? Why do a French tuck? Why not just leave it loose? So for instance, you have this shirt, and this shirt is a little bit nipped in at the waistline. I can wear it like this, and I do wear it like this, especially with my blue jeans. I really like the look of that, and it's a look I can wear very easily. You know, it is not overly loose, so that my silhouette, you know, would disappear, so because this is nipped in. So that I can wear it like that, but I can also wear it various ways. So let's have a look how, you know, the various ways you could wear this shirt kind of tucked in. So French tuck, what I could do is, you know, just tucked in like this, hold that just behind here on the front, okay, and roll the edges like this. I'm looking in the mirror, so I can do it in front of you. Okay, and here you are. It is tucked in. And the thing about this is that, you know, it gives you a nice outline, you see? It is no longer, you know, straight, you know, as in a horizontal line, but it gives you more of a feminine line, shows off the waistline, you know, it's a bit more relaxed. Look at me, Roy. You can put your hands in your pocket like this. Yeah, you know, woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. So that's one way of doing it. And you can, of course, you know, do it to the side. Again, you would tuck one piece here, roll the side like this. Relax, yeah, it just happened like this. I just tucked in like this. So it appears like this, that I just did it. You know, one moment just walking around in the street, but really, you know, okay, I've tucked in, okay, I'll roll the side. So you see, that's the thing. And I think that's the way that many people describe French chic and describe French women. French women, they look very well dressed, but it's as if they just woke up, put on anything, and oh my gosh, they look fantastic. And that's something like that to think about, you know? It may take, it's a bit like the no makeup makeup, okay? Oh, you look fresh, you look, but it looks as if you've got no makeup, but you do have makeup on, you see? So it's a bit like that, you know, but of course, always, you know, relax and don't stress. So that could be something like that. You can also make a little knot at the middle, no biggie, you know, don't overthink it. That's the thing. I hear many things, you know, many things out there. Oh, you know, I've got to do this perfectly. Oh my gosh, oh, you know, oh, how to do this, to do that. Just do a little knot. I was speaking to you and I was making the knot. So leave the little knot here, put it in if you want to. You know, no biggie, do that. So you can, you know, think of yourself, let's say, walking in the street, going shopping with your girlfriend, having a chat to her. So this is exactly what I'm doing with you. And, you know, yeah, so, oh, yeah, happened? Really? Does that happen? Oh. And you talk to her and you do a little nod. Yeah. And natural as he does it. So he's still at the middle and not on the side. And the thing is, I've got my my microphone to the side. So it's a little bit difficult for me to do this, but you know, you can, okay, let's do that like this. And I say I'm talking, yes, so, oh, really, you do this? Oh, yeah, fantastic, oh. That would work, of course, with something that is not a shirt, but for instance, a sweater to the side, okay? But that's something, you know, okay, ooh, la, 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 la. Okay. This is, I think, this is the way to do it. I don't think the French tuck is meant to be taken seriously, and everything is absolutely perfect. Oh my gosh, she did a French tuck. Oh, she's absolutely perfect. No, it is about the French tuck. Yeah, walking around, tuck it in like this, without even looking, okay? And this is how, this is my view of it, okay? And everybody's got their own views on, you know, on things. And this is my own view on it. And of course, with the shirt, you have another option, for instance. You know, so you have two sides, you can divide them. Why not tuck one in? Again, you know, walking around and talking to your girlfriend, yeah, and if they want out. Who says you can't do that? You know, if you have a belt here, you would show one side of the belt. Okay, just think about things, how you could have fun with your pieces, you know, various ways to wear this, to wear that, tuck this in, tuck this out, keep it. Who says you can't do it? Always do what you feel called to do. Do things that, you know, makes you look good, you think makes you look good, you know, shows off a little bit of your waistline. So let's say, for instance, you know, you are like a rectangle, but really, really straight. And you may not have much of a waistline. This would be a good idea, okay? You just show one half, not the other half. And, you know, it looks like, you know, you've got a waistline, you know? And style, don't forget, it's all about... what do you call eye trickery, optical illusion, for a better word, you know? You trick the eye to seeing something else, into seeing usually what you want them to see, you know, always at your best. So this is an idea. Boop. Relaxed, relax, relax. This is a relaxed look, the tucking. It's nothing serious. Don't make it look perfect. Don't overthink it. And I'm talking to my girlfriend, tuck this in, yeah. Having a coffee, you know, relax. Okay, now we're going to try the French tuck, but with a t-shirt. So I'm wearing a white t-shirt with black trousers, black jeans, and it is good so that you show, you know, when you do a French tuck, you make a feature of it, and it's always good to have a contrast. So here, white against black. So you will be able to see the French tuck even better, but even for you, you will be able to see more the outline over the black jeans. So what you see now is just plain white t-shirt. It hasn't got any shape to it, even a little bit loose maybe. You could have even something even looser. So if you leave it like this over your trousers or over a skirt, you know, it's a little bit shapeless. So when you do, you know, a French tuck, you can tuck it to the middle, on the side, and it creates a better outline. It gives you a little bit of a shape, and it's even more flattering. So right now, let's try a little front tuck, you know, right at the middle. And what you can do is you just tuck it in like this, okay? I'm just looking in a mirror right now so I can do it properly. You just tuck it in, you make it like this. You tuck it right in and you roll the side like this so it looks better. So you see, it gives you a little bit of a shape. Instead of it being horizontal line, it's got a shape. You know, it's more of a feminine shape and it emphasizes the waistline. Okay, now if you walk around, that might loosen up, but there's a little trick you can use. An elastic band, just a normal elastic band, this one's going to be white. It's always better to use an elastic band the color of your top you want to tuck. So what you do is just roll a piece of material at the front like this. Okay, let's have a look in the mirror again. So it's just rolled a few times. It's always better to take something a little bit smaller. That's all I had, so I'm using that for this presentation, and you make a little, okay, something is stuck like that, okay, boop, boop, boop. And so you tuck this inside like that, just behind the button, okay, and roll the edges like that, so it's a bit neater, Okay? Right. And when you walk around everything, that is not likely to pull up, you see? So it stays nicely tucked. So it's really another option, a little fun things to play with. But of course, you know, you could do the same to the side. So let's have a look at the side now. Okay, so very well said, you could do this at the side, but let's, you know, let's show you. So it's always a good demonstration. So, okay, I'm going to try to remove the elastic band now. Okay, and you could see how, you know, the look changes, okay? It was, before it was just a plain t-shirt, a little bit loose, no interest, and suddenly you do something like this, it adds interest to your silhouette. So let's not forget that. You have to always think about your silhouette. So now, instead of doing it in the middle like this, we're going to take a little bit at the side like this, okay? Or it could be that side. So let's take that side. And again, you know, try to do this with the elastic band. You could make a knot as well if you wanted to. But the knot will add bulk, okay, under the waistband. So that's something to think about as well. So here you are, ding, 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 okay? And this one, so tuck it in like this, okay? So it's going to be quite tight here. And then again, you know, roll inside the rest of the t-shirt, so it's a little bit neater. And again, you see, the focus is going to be your waistline. Can you see the difference? You know, if you want to pause the video and wind it up, rewind it a bit, you will see the difference. Okay, the plain t-shirt, that's why I stood like this, like a soldier. So you could see it's very bland, you know, no interest whatsoever. So then you put a little tuck like this, you look, you know, you have more of a shape, you know, we can see the waistline. So this one is a high waist jeans. Of course, it'll have something lower to look a little bit different, but still, you know, suddenly your silhouette is a little bit feminine. So please let me know what you think in the comments below. But that, you know, creates more of an interesting outfit and certainly more feminine. And now to add a little bit more of interest, you could wear your, you know, a black belt with your white t-shirt, and because of the white tuck, especially in the middle like this, you know, it makes a feature of the buckle, if you have an interesting buckle, you know, and it's more like a more finished outfit, you know. So I like that. Please let me know what you think. Again, feminine look, finished off with a nice belt, and, you know, a nice belt. It is such a simple leather belt, black, and, you know, it's almost ordinary, it is ordinary, but simple. And I like it, finishes it off. And coming up in the video now is the example of two French girls doing the French tuck, and one of them wearing a belt with the end, you know, loose, and good for her, very désinvolte. And you will see how really well they're wearing the French tuck.
Un café allongé et un chocolat.
Oui, merci.
Now we're going to enjoy our hot chocolate and our coffee. Everybody's wearing navy behind them.
So here you are, real life examples of the French tuck. How do you do your own French tuck? Do you tuck it here on the left, on the right, in the middle? How do you do it? Do you stay relaxed? You know, please let me know if you enjoyed this video, if you enjoyed those, you know, the examples, those two French girls that I shot while I was in the market last week. Please let me know, you know, comment on the video. Please share it to your many friends. Thank you very much for watching.